The vampire with a soul will play a pivotal role in the apocalypse.
And as a reward, we'll become human.
LA is my territory. You want to stay out of it?
Who the hell are you?
Name's Angelus.
A demon with the face of an angel. Particularly a brutal bastard, by all accounts.
It's a special case. He's reformed. He has a soul.
I'm with Wolfram and Hart. Angel's an obstacle to everything that we do. Give me one good reason why we can't just kill him.
The wolf, the ram, the heart, the ones we've been fighting against forever.
You can't beat them.
Angel investigations, we help the hopeless.
I fought for so long for redemption, for a reward. If there's no great glorious end to all this, if nothing we do matters, and what matters is what we do.
Something horrible, moving, deep down. Clawing its way out. No one's safe.
It's coming after you.
We cling to what is gone.
But you have so much more to lose.
For surely, in that time when the sky opens and the heavens weep, there will be no birth, only death.
You have to fight for this. Please.
I don't know how. This is my power. To not let them take me. Not me.
I offered paradise! You chose this!
I've seen the faces of evil. I know who the real powers in the apocalypse are. For one bright, shining moment, we can show them that they don't know us.
I'm just looking for someone to rescue. Are you maybe in need of some rescuing?